Well, I got this field pine. It's pretty cool. Kind of see the size on a dolly wheel. We'll do dry first. Inside, get him in focus. Outside. Shows up just as well dry, so we'll leave it dry. But I don't know what these things are. I like to put the big ones on a dolly wheel. Move it here. Spin it a little bit. The whole thing is this. Not sure what the red is. Whatever mineral was in it. Little critters, I guess. I'll flip it over here in a second. I flipped her over. It might be 40 pounds. Interesting though. So many things going on. It's like calcium lime, I guess. Some kind of sea deposit. This is cool here because they're actually, I can't tell if that's just green because I pressure sprayed it pretty good. Some of the mold, I guess, might have soaked into some of these spots, but I pressure sprayed it. Whatever them little white worms were, I don't know. They're everywhere. Their little faces in there. That's it.